Hello, I'm the Longhorn Engineer, and this time I bring to you my work in progress for the Flashback Portable. And it's basically just a portable flashback with a cart slot add-on. Well, here's the controller for it. The Atari controller is very basic. It's just, you have a switch and you ground out the signal for the for an up, down, left, right, fire, etc. Your select and reset buttons. Let's see, the cart slot add-on. It's basically the Flashback 2 is an Atari on the chip, and it has convenient little points where you could solder up a cart slot. Here's the screen. It's a, I think if I remember, a 2.5-inch AEI comp screen that I've had kicking around for a while. Let's see. This little baby over here, it's a little switch. It's taped down right now, but when a switch is engaged, it's cart slot. If it's open, then it uses the onboard games. So let's fire this puppy up. Battery's dead, so I'm using my power supply. Oop. There we go. It's a little sensitive. There you go. It's not working. There we go. Sometimes it kind of flakes out when you connect it like that. So let's see. Let's hit reset. And then we can see shift up. Going. Do do do. And there's no sound yet. I'm still working on the audio amp. And yeah, that'll do it. So that's that. And if you take tape off, sorry about that. And then power it back up, should be the onboard stuff. There we go. It is right there. And let's see, arcade favorites, missile command, do 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 do. But yeah, that's basically it. So, that's it so far. Next week, I should have the audio amp working and all the battery stuff working. Yeah, should be it. It only runs off of, I think, it was, what? Let me check it again. Can't remember how much amperage this thing takes. So, 4.75 volts, 480 milliamps, that's not bad. But the batteries I'll be using, I think they are 2,600 milliamp hours for the AA batteries. So that will give you six hours about. That's without the audio amp, and the audio amp's going to draw a little bit more. So. See y'all next time.